What up, guys? You got Corey Neese here from CoachCorey.com, and I want to go over five strategies and concepts that could literally change your business forever, because this is the training that I've learned from the thousands of dollars that I've invested into my personal productive future. And so I'm going to get right into it today, okay? The number one thing you need to know is distractions are the number one threat to you to achieve your dream and have a successful, productive future. It's distractions. So distractions can be Twitter, Facebook, email, texting, calling, parents, whatever, okay? You know, it can be anything. And the key is to be aware of the fact that these distractions are literally taking money out of your bank account. And what you can do to prevent yourself from all these distractions is the ability to control your attention. That's number two. The most important skill of the 21st century is the ability to control your attention. And when you do that, you can start to eliminate distractions, because you know that you can focus. You can focus on what's important to you in getting one task done at a time. And that goes into number three, which is a productivity secret. It's called a 90-minute jam session. This is what I do to get done as much as I can in 90 minutes. That's the key to turn off your phone, eliminate all distractions, and be in an area where you can get work done, whether it's all your schoolwork, all your personal development, or just going over training. Because a lot of times we need to be reminded more than we need to be instructed. Okay, so you probably already know a lot of these things that will help you succeed, but you're just not doing it enough, okay? So number four is no multitasking. Multitasking is bad. Your IQ drops by 10 points every time you're multitasking. And on average, we get distracted every 3 minutes, and it takes 11 minutes for us to regain focus. So with that, you can already tell that most people don't get anything done during the day, or what they should be, because it takes so long to always regain focus. And then number five, I think, is a good question to ask yourself is, you know, what is success to you? Like, what does it really mean? Because a lot of times we get distracted, I think, from what it actually means and what we want to accomplish. And basically, when you know, you know, when you're going to be happy and what you need to do to get to success, a lot of other things in your life just become unimportant. So definitely.